says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hoping that the expanded search in Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to
this. Ugh. is everybody? Oh, this is awful. Lost him again. find a way out. They're all over. Stay hidden. How many are there? Come on.
If you just...
They're everywhere. Is this even safe? Can I use this? Door. Just be open.
They're gone.